Call it barroom wars. The owner of a popular uptown watering hole is behind bars tonight. He says it was all a prank, but the police aren't laughing. WDSU reporter Travers Mack live at 10 with video of the incident in question and more on which charge the man faces. Travers?
Scott, the charge is serious, attempted arson, but the man arrested tonight says it was all a joke. It comes as at least one of the bars in question is battling neighbors over how they operate. Just before 8 p.m. tonight, Mike Miller, the owner of Carrollton Station Bar on Willow Street Uptown, was arrested by members of the NOPD. The charge? Attempted arson. We talked with Miller moments before he was taken into police custody.
Did you try to harm their place?
No.
It's a misunderstanding and, you know, what sort of a bizarre incident gone poorly.
Miller was arrested after police watched this surveillance video. It was recorded on January 12th by the owners of the Willow Bar, which is the old Jimmy's Bar. They filed the initial complaint with police and asked for the investigation.
We showed the police here the evidence of what we have and everything of the activity.
That's Miller in the orange shirt. You can see him walk up to the Willow Bar across the street from his establishment and place a lit earwax candle on the door and then walk off. He even posted a picture on Facebook of the lit candle in his own ear prior to walking it across the street. The fire department joined the NOPD in tonight's investigation.
I admitted to what happened, and it wasn't, you know, it was really, there was no malicious intent.
The owner of Carrollton Station did come by and he apologized for it, indicated that it was possibly a prank.
But the police department didn't buy it and took Miller away in the back of a police SUV. Since they opened just a few months ago, the owners of the Willow have complained that neighbors and other bar owners routinely call the police in an effort to try and shut them down. They say tonight's action is necessary.
How far will you guys take this?
You know, I mean, by no means do I want to see anybody's life in jeopardy over a prank or whatnot, but the fact of the matter is that this could have been very dangerous. It could have jeopardized all of our investment into this building or the property.
There was no malicious intent. It was playful, and I'm as amazed that this is happening as anybody else.
And, Scott, we should point out that an NOPD spokesperson tells us the charge of attempted arson is a felony offense.
Travers, thanks. The Willow Bar is required to have surveillance cameras outside after the city council agreed last year to give them a liquor license. Last May, the city denied the location a liquor license due to neighbor complaints, but changed its stance after the cameras were installed and better security was hired.